in case you needed to know, this is how a horse rolls. And this is how a worm rolls.